If y is equal to secant inverse of root x plus 1 upon root x minus 1 plus sine inverse root of x minus 1 by root x plus 1, then dy by dx is equal to. And we can write y is equal to secant inverse, we can also write it as cos inverse of root x minus 1 by root x plus 1 plus sine inverse of root x minus 1 by root x plus 1, which is equal to y is equal to, we can write pi by 2. Since sine inverse x plus cos inverse x is equal to pi by 2. Now differentiating, y dash is equal to, differentiation of constant is 0. So we can write dy by dx is equal to 0 is the answer.